Hello students, this is now question 18. These questions are depend on the extended law of exponents to the rational number. So जब हमने memorable fact लिखे थे तो उनको याद किया होगा. उसमें हमने पढ़ा था कि a is bigger than 0 and is a real number. If a is bigger than 0 है और वो real number है, p and q are the rational number, then a 0 से बड़ा है वो real number है और जो इसमें p and q है वो rational number है, वो rational number है. तो फिर उसका इक्वेशन कैसे बनता है दोस्तों? a is a real number, a is bigger than 0 and p and q are rational number. Okay, dosto. So then, a, p multiply a q is equal to a p by q. P plus Q. Okay, dosto, your equation number 1 is depend on this formula. So, 2 here 2 ki power 2 by 3 multiply 2 ki power 1 by 3 is equal to 2 ki power 2 by 3 plus 1 by 3 is equal to 2 ki power 1 is equal to 2. This is your answer. Okay, dosto. Now, equation number 2. Depend on if a is a real number and bigger than 0 and p and q are the rational number. So your equation become a by power q whole power, a power p whole power q. So this is your equation here. So this is equal to a p multiply q. Okay, dosto. So you simplify this. Whole power 4 is equal to 3 power 1 by 5 multiply power 4, or you can say 4 by 1. So is equal to 3 power 4 by 5. This is your answer. Okay, dosto. Equation number 3. A power P डिवाइड बाय a पावर q इज इक्वल टू a पावर p माइनस q. ओके दोस्तों, सो यू सिंपलीफाई दिस एज पर दिस. सो यू सिंपलीफाई हियर सेवन पावर 15 डिवाइड सेवन पावर 13 इज इक्वल टू सेवन पावर 15 माइनस सेवन माइनस पावर 13 इज इक्वल टू योर एलसीएम विल बी 15. सो multiply 15 divided by 5 become 3. Okay dosto, so 3 minus 5 divided by 15 is equal to 7 power minus 2 by 15 will be your answer dosto. Okay dosto, let me delete. Now we go to the number 4. Number 4, 13 power 15, 17 power 15. So this depend on the equation. If a power p multiply b power p is equal to a b power p. Okay dosto, so now you simplify this fourth equation, so it will be 13 1 pi multiply 17 1 pi is equal to 13 1 pi, or you can say like this, 13 multiply 17 to power 15 is equal to 13 17 2 to 1 to power 15. Okay dosto, this will be your answer. So now fifth one. So fifth one depend a power p, a power q, a power p, a power q divided by a power r. Okay dosto, so what will happen is equal to a p plus q minus r. So your last equation will be depend on this formula. Okay dosto, so we start now. 7 power 6 multiply 7 power 5 divide 7 power 10 is equal to 7 power 6 plus 5 minus 10 is equal to 7 power 6 plus 5, 11 minus 10, 1 is equal to 7. 7 your answer, dosto. Okay, dosto. Now your 18, question number 18 also completed. So we'll do in the next video some 3-4 questions are remain inside this book. After that, you completed your syllabus number system by main questions. So dosto, mujhe aasa hai ki aap logon ko samajh mein aaya hoga. Okay dosto, Jai Hind.